Shell, and a stop by Volko. Goes over to try to clear his own rebound. The shot at the net coming back to cover up. On the play was Delmore, and we have a big scrum going on in the right corner of the goal, the goaltender. McLeod has come all the way down too. Now he goes after Volkoon, who's already down on the ice. Oh my, what a problem these officials have here. McLennan really trying to wail away at Thomas Volkoon. McLennan, like he had a rocket up his backside coming down from the Calgary zone, going right after Thomas Volkoon in the corner. Jerome Aguema already ushered back to the Flames dressing room by linesman Randy Mitten as they finally have the goaltenders separated. You know, there's a little rule of the book. Goaltenders are not allowed to cross the center red line.
Well, McLennan went more than that beat. This was with all with 2 seconds to go. Volkoon comes out of his net. And Aguema collides with him. And then suddenly, as we said, all little eights broke loose out there as Aguema just buried Volkoon. Mark Eaton took exception to it, then Volkoon took exception to it, then everybody was taking exceptions to it.
Volkoon has been sent back to the dressing room. So Jan Lashek will have to come out for, well, perhaps 2 seconds.
And so is McLennan. So McLennan will go, which means that if Volkoon is gone, McLennan's gone. So with 2 seconds left to go in the game, Volkoon out of his net, he gets run over, and then the proverbial eight breaks out, and everybody gets into it, as you mentioned.
Well, McLennan's going to go back to the Calgary goal, and he's the one.
Came all the way down
190 feet almost.
190 feet to get involved. And I got to admit it, he's pretty brave, because Thomas Volkoon was laying on the ice with a lineman on top of him when he decided to get involved in it.
Fans are applauding McLennan coming down ice and going after Volkoon,
who was already on the ice being held by a linesman. So I guess if you're going to pick your spots, that's as good a spot as any time to pick it.
Yeah.
But Thomas Volkoon was really got up by a raid at Iginla.
I'm sorry, McLennan has to be penalized, Jerry.
I don't understand how.
He has to get a minor anyway.
They're over at the box right now. They'll give a whole slew of penalties with 2 seconds remaining.